sure you understand this terminology here. Increasing the variability makes the extreme events more likely. We are widening the tails of the probability density function. Think of it as widening the tails of a histogram or something like that. More and more often we're having these extreme events. Let me know if you have questions about that. And when you're ready, go on to question 6.